Jay here with FCP Euro, and today I'm going to show you how to remove, disassemble, and reinstall your mirror assembly on this 2004 Volvo S60. Let's begin. Before I remove the assembly from the vehicle, I'm going to take off the mirror cover and the mirror glass itself. So get a plastic bone tool and just get in behind the lip here and gently lift out. And I'll pop out of place and lift straight up. There's hooks on the bottom. If you pry outwards, you may bend the hooks. So make sure you lift straight up. Now, bend the mirror outwards, get a flathead screwdriver and gently pry against the mirror to pop the glass out of its housing. You're gonna notice that there's two connectors for the heating element. Just pull those straight up and out. Now remove the inside cover for the mirror. That's gonna expose the 13 millimeter bolt to remove the assembly. This mirror cover is held in by three bosses that insert into three clips. Now we're going to remove the grab handle outer cover. Same thing with your bone tool, just gently insert it into the seam and pry out. That's going to expose two T25 Torx. Go ahead and remove those now. I leave them in place and go back at it with a magnet and just pull them out with the magnet. Now there's going to be eight push pin clips that secure the door panel to the door. Simply insert a pocket screwdriver into the center of the clips, push in the button, and repeat that on all eight clips. Now you can remove the clips from the door panel. Now that the clips have been removed from the door, simply lift up on the door panel. You can just let that sit aside. Now remove the green connector for the mirror. It's just one push button right in the center of the clip. And the 13 millimeter nut that secures the door mirror assembly to the door. And carefully remove it from the car. Now to remove the mirror motor assembly from the mirror housing, simply get behind with a hose removal tool. So you can get behind the mirror motor and basically just lift up. And last, to remove the connector, use a pick, which will aid you to pull it out. What we were doing before to remove the motor assembly from the mirror is gently lifting up with this hose tool. You can see that there's three points where the mirror housing secures to the motor. They just snap into place, so we were just aiding it to snap out of place. Now lastly, you can remove the puddle light that's located on the bottom of the mirror. That simply is just in place with a clip. Grab a screwdriver, press down on the clip, and it pulls right out. Now time for reassembly. Put the bulb back into the puddle lamp, snap the puddle lamp back in, take your door mirror, the motor, and plug your connector back in. Take the motor and press firmly in the center, snap it back into place. And let's go put it back on the car. Now take your mirror assembly and put it back onto the door. Be careful that you line it up perfect so you don't damage any paint. Now take your 13 millimeter nut, put it back on the bolt that's on the mirror cover assembly, and tighten. Plug in your connector. Now reinsert your door panel. Put your eight door panel clips back into place. Now reinstall your two T25 Torx. The cover. And the inside cover for your mirror assembly. Now reinstall the mirror glass. Take your connectors for the heating element and insert them back onto the mirror. And position the glass into place. And just give it a firm push. Snap it back onto the mirror motor. And the last piece is your outer cover. Make sure that you put the bottom in first, where those hooks are that I mentioned earlier, and then snap the top into place. All right, guys, so that's how you remove, disassemble, and reinstall the door mirror assembly on this 2004 Volvo S60. You can apply this video to all the P2 chassis vehicles, S60, V70, XC70, S80, and XC90. Not a bad idea at this point to take a microfiber and some glass cleaner and give it a quick scrub down. If you have any additional questions or comments, please comment in the box below. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.